Indian Navy receives first P-15B guided missile destroyer. Apart from myriad indigenous equipment in the float and move categories, the destroyer is also installed with major indigenous weapons. Medium-range surface-to-air missiles. BrahMos surface-to-surface missiles. Indigenous torpedo tube launchers. Anti-submarine indigenous rocket launchers. 76mm super rapid gun mount. Subscribe and like the video.